I'm here with Greene Central Ram senior Madalyn Radford. To Greene Central's knowledge, might be the first Greene Central volleyball player to play at the collegiate level. So what kind of drew you to Lenoir Community College?
Well, ever since my sophomore year, I've been taking classes at LCC anyway. And I've heard a lot about their nursing program. And so that's always been my dream, was to become an RN. I recently had a cousin that graduated from nursing school from LCC. And so when Coach Avery came along, I thought that was my door to go to. So I made it final.
Of course, I know season kind of up and down, but to have your teammates here, your entire family here, Coach Nelson here, and a lot of Greene Central's finest, what does it mean to you to be able to sign today and play volleyball at the next level?
It really means a lot, because I didn't think I'd ever get to this point. It really means a lot for my teammates to be here, because we've never been closer than we were this year. I've definitely made a whole lot more friends throughout the season, including y'all.
Appreciate it.
But yeah, our season was up and down, but we did have some good times. We made a lot of memories.
And what do you think you can bring to LCC's volleyball program?
Well, one of my main goals is to get my vertical higher, so I'm really trying to play on the front row or wherever they need me. I'll be ready for anywhere.